The waffling that we find in Barth's qualification about universalism is attributed to not inconsistency, but consistency, according to Van Til, of this two-tiered structure.